I just realized I'm wearing a green shirt. That's great. But, you know, hey guys, River Chicken 886 here. And welcome back to Chicken Craft Episode 3. And I have a cough still for the last month. But, you know. As you can see, I got that finished. But, you know, I still need to clean it out. But luckily, I way overestimated the amount of glass that I was going to need. And my green screen is still terrible. No, it's the camera. It's the camera. But I'm wearing a green shirt, so yeah. Yep. Okay. So, let's take all of this sand. Now, this did actually stick out under the... Oh crap, I'm gonna drown. But it did stick out like over a ravine, so I did have to like build an artificial floor, as you can see down there, just cobblestone. But yeah, so that's how we're gonna get in for now. Oh, no, no, no! Ah! You know, let's just go over here. Let's make a permanent, not permanent, but semi-permanent doorway. Let's just go here. And that froze. That's great. Ugh. Seriously. Oh, there we go. Oh my gosh, I just turned off connected textures. That's so ugly now. Look at that. Oh my gosh. My gosh, look at that. It's not as bad as I was thinking. But the connected textures makes it look so much better. Okay, there we go. And it's lagging again. Why? 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 What am I doing wrong? I wonder if that's my internet. Turn it to 10. There we go. That's a good setting. 10. Okay, so let's start by clearing out all this ice on the inside here. Actually, let's start by clearing out this down here. Why is it being so laggy? You know, I maybe should light up my island a little bit. You know, it's maybe because I have dynamic lighting on fancy. I didn't think about it, but I have the torches in my offhand. Oops. Because I have the torches in my offhand all the time. I'm gonna turn that back down to... fast. Here we go. Yeah, that's better. Maybe it's just placebo, but you know, whatever. Seems like it is running better, though. Don't ask me why I'm not using my boat. I don't know. I hate collecting kelp like this. Okay, that's all of the plants and stuff. Now we need to just empty it out. So now comes the fun part. Sand. I mean, you guys have no idea how many shovels and how much coal and how many resources it took to get all of this glass for this. But I figured I probably should do it off of camera, just because that would be boring. I mean, I've watched some YouTubers where they do it, like, on camera, and it's just boring. Those videos are boring. In my opinion, anyway. I'm not sure if I'm gonna have to do, like, just do it layer by layer, or if I can fill up the whole thing. But, yeah, I feel like I have probably... Never mind, then. I guess, no, I don't have enough sand to do the whole thing, I'm guessing.
This could happen. It's turned into more than attraction. Around you I see what we could be. Living in the love contraption. Something inside of me changed. Don't know which road I should take. So many to choose. One thing is true, they all lead back to you.
Okay, now we go make another shovel.
Oh, love was lost for so long. Thought our hope was long gone. Then you walked by late that one night. I swear that I saw the light. Now the path that I'm on makes you wonder you're so long. But everything that I do will lead me back to you.
I can't get out of here. I don't have enough to sprint. Ah. Okay. Let's get some food. And then we can continue working on that. Either that or I might just finish it up off camera again. But, you know. Do I have any coal? None. Dang it. Okay. bed then. There's a turtle in my boat. Okay, I'm just looking on here. And what if we made the top of our house out of glazed red terracotta? How about that? How would that look? I think that would look really cool. And then we could put like just a ring of normal terracotta around the outside. And I still can't swim. Yeah, I'm gonna murder this fish right here. It's the only fish here. There. Now let's collect some of this. Actually, I'm gonna get a stone come on! Are you serious? Okay, I guess I'm just making one. Man, it's windy outside. I have my window open right now. I don't know why, because it's like March, and there's like 4 feet of snow on the ground, but you know. And I'm out of food again. Hey, there's more fish. Okay, so we got two stacks. It looks like about two stacks. That should be enough. I'm just thinking about how long this is gonna take to cook. I should maybe go chop down some trees to get some charcoal, since I don't have any coal. Get back here. Ah, I'm drowning! What the? Wow. Just wow. That's sad. So yeah, that's just terracotta. And then I should theoretically be able to dye it black. Ah! Come on! Why does it do that? And it's out of coal again. And so is that. Ah. Okay, so if we go like this, and then we go like this, we get 64 black terracotta. So let's see what that look like. Okay, I'm not sure about that. What does it look like if we glaze that? Oh, wait, I know what that looks like. Never mind. Here, let's throw that in there so we don't waste the one piece of coal. But I'm not sure how well that's gonna look. You know what? Let's try it. Like this? No, not like that. Like this? I don't like that. I think I'm gonna have to go with like black concrete or something. But I am gonna use the red terracotta, yeah. But I don't know. Why does it have to look brown? How about cyan terracotta? Now that I suppose that now that this is black, I'm sure that's not gonna be able to be stained cyan anymore, but let's see, where do we get cyan? Flowers, I think. Or lapis, which would be super expensive, but that would be blue, that wouldn't be cyan. But I think to get cyan, you'd mix blue and green, I think. But that would be super expensive, so I'm not gonna do that. Please have some blue flowers. I see some! Yes, I see some. But are they gonna be blue, or light blue, or what are they gonna be? I guess I'm gonna go. Oh, here. There's some right here. That should be enough. That looks purple. Okay. I'm gonna look this up here. What? Oops. Okay, so what flowers in Minecraft give cyan dye? Am I the only one that likes the Beatles? Comment in the comment section if you like the Beatles. The Beatles are amazing. It doesn't look like there are any flowers that give cyan dye. Why not? Suck at whistling. Yesterday, all my troubles seemed so far away, but now it looks as if they're here to stay. Something, something yesterday. I don't know the words of the song. And now I look like a weirdo because I'm singing in a YouTube video about Minecraft. I'm gonna stop now. First of all, I'm gonna go like this for now, just to empty out my inventory a little bit. I don't know. Whoa, where did that come from? Wow. Amazing. Six, seven, eight, perfect. Okay, let's try this. I like that. That looks amazing. And I'm out. But that looks amazing. I'm doing that. That's gonna look so sick. I'm... Okay, okay. Awesome. Okay. Let's go. I seriously doubt two stacks is going to be enough to cover the whole thing. It's got a diameter of 23, I think. Yeah, 23 sounds right. Well, the top will have a diameter of 23. The glass has a diameter of 21, I think is how I built it. But... Here, let me Google this, see if I can Google it. How many blocks does it take to build a circle with a diameter of 23 in Minecraft? Okay, 23 by 23. Block count 88. So yeah, maybe I can do it. No, no, no. Where, oh, crap. 421. That would just be the outside. So it would be 421. I knew 88 didn't sound right. So 128, I'm gonna need about 4 stacks. No. No, no, that's wrong. I'm gonna need about 8 stacks. So yeah, I'm gonna end this video here, guys. If you did enjoy, be sure to leave a like on the video and subscribe. And of course, make sure you hit that bell, that way I'll never miss another video. Why can't I move my mouse? I really don't know, but anyway, thank you. I don't know what's going on. Excuse me. But, yeah, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll catch you guys in the next one.